Have you ever heard the quote where BC is referred to as God's country? Maybe you haven't, but I'm going to make it official. Anyway, thus starts the journey of a lifetime into a surreal abyss. So here's the first step. You need to fly. I'll admit it's been a while, about 2 years, but as soon as I was in the air, I knew it would be fine. I have to say, WestJet is a great airline. Well, 4 hours or so later, it's time for a stopover in Edmonton to get onto the next plane. I guess you could say a short introduction to the way of life. Not too long, and it's Vancouver. Time to catch a taxi.
You've been here a long time in Vancouver?
10 years.
Oh, is that right? You like it here?
I like the weather.
Yeah. Does it rain a lot?
Yes.
Yeah.
A lot, yeah. But we're used to it, so.
I guess.
It doesn't bother.
Cloudy, I'm okay, but if it rains a lot
actually,
every day...
Actually, I'm not okay with the cloudy. I like the rain, but no clouds.
Oh, you like the rain?
Yeah, I like the rain. It's better than the clouds. It makes you feel like...
Gloomy.
Huh?
You feel depressed, you mean?
Yeah, depressed. It is awesome. But that's a problem only in here.
Cloudy, I would be okay, but I know that Vancouver has a lot of rain because you're, you know, the mountains, right?
Yeah, get lots of rain, but... The weather is mild.
Yeah, you don't have winter like we have in Ontario.
Oh, not at all. I've been in Ontario in February.
Oh my God.
When I came here in February, it's just like this.
Now, it's getting kind of stressful because the ferry's coming soon and I don't want to miss it. So, let's hope for the best. Time to breathe. We made it on the ferry. I'm gonna go walking around, see what to do. I think I should tell you that I'm staying on a farm here, and in a few seconds you'll see some chickens, some turkeys, and some dogs. Anything's possible. So today I'm going to do some sightseeing in Victoria. This right here is a view from the harbor. Soon we will be going into the Parliament buildings, but first, a short stop over in the Empress Hotel. Now we're on our way to Bouchard Gardens, and along the way you'll see some houses and some golf courses. As we get to Bouchard Gardens, you will see the amazing scenery, even if you are not a gardener.